In a town overrun with blood-sucking monsters, there's only one girl who can bite back.
Hi. I told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out there, even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the shelter. You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust somebody, Joe. It can't be us against the whole town.
It already is.
Look, I don't want to leave. You can come visit me again, out there? And there's a doctor here. This is the best chance we have.
If something goes wrong, I told you so.
Oh my God, there could be survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
What the hell was that? The Hollow Man? That sounds like something out of a horror movie. But, I guess we're in one.
Thank you.
Oh shit, there's more!
Heard the radio link.
So fast.
Now, onward to the mission.
Hey, Layla. Good to see you up and at 'em.
They'll never know what hit 'em.
That's the spirit, kid.
Thank you. players. Okay. Double barrel. There we go.
This town used to be dead after dark. Unstoppable. A historical marker. These are all over town.
Thank you.
What is that red stuff? It doesn't look healthy, healthsome. Probably don't touch it.
That sounds like an excellent plan. Myself. Definitely myself.
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friend's already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Lay down. I want to see your neck.
No thanks. Get the jumpy ability. That'd be nice. Oh, this might help. Oh, of course. I'm getting it. I don't have a lock.
Ugh. safe house. Kinda. Gotta make it safe first, though.
I see.
The vampire. Are you behind me?
I'll fight out your heart!
Way better. Eva? It's Layla.
Say it louder. Hello!
Thank you.
Of course, it's a spooky-ass cave. Of course. What did I expect?
Now I'm supposed to go up there. I sit here. Just ignore me. If I talk, it stays empty. I just keep talking to myself. Okay. Okay. Right, you're right. Huh? Do I? I will ninja this shit somehow. Okay, I guess in the cave it's supposed to be in.
Wow.
Nothing before.
This ain't working?
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now, no sign of life. I don't think any of these bellwether soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates they built. I don't think we should be on these radios too much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they send more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter. So just make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Huh. There are supplies for the taking. I could get a jump on those cultists. I still gotta get to the other helicopter, though. Everything.
Don't hide. There is no escape.
I know you're looking. What do we have here?
Yes!
You can't hurt me.
Not so fast.
There it is. That's the stuff the cultists were after. I'll let Anna know about this stuff so someone can grab it. Should still check out that other helicopter before going back.
There's someone that shouldn't be here.
We're dead.
Ha! Still alive. Wild.
Too close!
My friend, you asshole!
Ugh, hiking? I'm not dressed for this. I wonder if this will affect tourism.
Nah, it'll be about the same.
Oh!
Ouch.
I need it back.
Okay, there's the helicopter. Gotta take a closer look. Who were they? What were they doing here? They sure aren't search and rescue. Bellwether. They were hired to come here and burn shit? Why? I need to look through this back at the fire station.
Oh, hello.
I bet I could get this working again. It could make things seem a little more
normal. I lived here for 30 years. 30 years. And my neighbor tried to feed me to those things. Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
Shit.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
At this point, I kind of prefer it at night.